After years of being viewed as a laughingstock around the NBA, the Los Angeles Clippers look like an attractive destination for top free agents this summer. They're going to go after guys like Kevin Durant, Kawhi Leonard, Jimmy Butler, and unlike most teams, they have two max contract slots that they can offer. So in today's NBA, where guys want to team up and form super teams, the Clippers are very intriguing because they can add two guys that are high profile free agents. It's also Los Angeles. We know players love to be in LA, and many players are from LA or spend their off seasons there. So that's a huge advantage for the Clippers as well. They've done a fantastic job of changing their culture from top to bottom. Owner Steve Ballmer has spared no expenses in running the team and rebuilding the team. There's stability in the front office, and also Doc Rivers, a respected players coach who's coming off perhaps the best season of his career. Also, in the playoffs, we saw this team has a terrific young core, and they pushed the Golden State Warriors to 6 games, winning 2 games in Golden State, which is very hard to do. That's a huge message to free agents saying they're ready to win, and all they need is one or two more pieces, and they can be a contender in the Western Conference. I'm Alex Kennedy for Hoopsite, and that's what I'm hearing.